स्टैंडर्ड 10 सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश कॉम्पोजिशन एक्सपेंशन ऑफ आइडिया म्यूजिक इज़ द मेडिसिन ऑफ द माइंड। एज यू ऑल नो दैट एवरी वन इज़ कनेक्टेड टू म्यूजिक। म्यूजिक एक्ट्स एज अ कैटलिस्ट इन हीलिंग प्रोसेस। म्यूजिक इज़ अ लैंग्वेज ऑफ सोल। वी सी म्यूजिक लवर्स ऑफ ऑल एजेस। It is effective medicine. It registers on multiple sides of the brain. This means that brain gets badly affected by stroke of illness, depression, stress, but music relieves it. It is a best mind freshener. Earlier, nearly 2,000 cancer patients received musical therapy in concerts as a traditional treatment. Music decreases heart rates, respiratory and blood pressure rates too. People are improving the quality of life after intervention of music therapy. Some cautious trials have to be taken as it should not damage the ear parts. During surgical procedures, music decreases the anxiety and improves the well-being of the patients, relieves pain and nausea. A life without music would be very silent and dull. It enriches our senses, evokes communication, which may not be preferring to listen to music, the same one, but music heals. Improves psychological benefits, relieves boredom of life. It's as if you have wings to your mind, imagination, life, upliftment of moods. For senior citizens also, it can be a form of renaissance, that is rebirth. As mind gets occupied by music, by clapping, dancing, whistling, playing musical instruments changes the negative moods. Music also acts as a stimulus and soothing effect for a small baby through lullaby songs. Radio station was established in form of images, poems, videos and songs. Sometimes it drives the heartbreakers to deep sorrows, but one must have positive approaches. Some musics are used for concentration levels and mental alertness. So music plays a vital role in our life. Thank you.